I know that love is messy.
If you just give me one more chance, I will be so much better.
Oh, God.
It feels like he's really trying.
The man's a
Does
cheater.
Does that mean that I have to start being nice to him or something? Because I can't do it, I don't think.
Not every relationship is simple.
Is there something you need to tell me?
I want to move to New York. Daisy, I'm going to propose to Vanessa.
That is the one.
You heard the boss.
I'm looking to get a present for my girlfriend. I was hoping that one of those blue boxes would do the trick.
Let me show you what we have.
Oh, so I'm guessing to switch presents or something.
You're not going to open the box.
No, I can't. What if it is what we think it is? I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Merry Christmas.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, he didn't get that.
Me neither.
You're beautiful.
He got my ring, I got his present.
How did you know?
I'll get the ring back. Hi.
Hi.
Fine as hell, too. What are those?
So they're fooled for each other.
I know something when I see something, and that wasn't nothing.
I'm never gonna see him again, so whatever.
Hello again.
Bruh, what? That's one way to end a trailer. There was no climax. It was literally just ended. Whoa. But it's interesting that they had a trailer which is this long, which cuts so abruptly. I'm guessing they're saving it for the actual film, but it's coming out to Amazon Prime, and Amazon Prime are releasing some really good rom-coms, especially with the fact that the Christmas period is coming up soon as well, and the fact that you can stream it at home instead of going off to the cinema, so you can watch it with your friends and family at home. It's a good move. It's a good move that they're releasing so many films on Amazon Prime, and it works out well for them as well, streaming wise and commercially as well. But it looks like a typical love story in which two people don't love the person, I guess, don't love the person that they're with, but then they meet someone else afterwards who they cross path with, and they end up falling in love with them. And obviously, it's the typical switcheroo between Zoey, Deutch's boyfriend, was supposed to give her earrings, but instead gives her the ring, and the other guy is supposed to give his girlfriend ring, but instead she gets earrings, and it's been done before. I can't remember which film it is. It's like escaping my mind, but there are films which are similar to that as well. But it's a rom-com. I'm watching it. I don't care. I got nothing else better to do during December. Hey, it's a film nevertheless. If you like the video, if you like the trailer, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. And hopefully, I get to see you in my next video.